John Biles. John sees Shane, sends the ball straight at him. Sam Clements trying to get over there. Sam couldn't get over there. Shane's ball came off his cane at a slight angle. So Sam's going to go. Ooh, Sam didn't make the backhand. Leaves it for Shane. Shane sends the ball up the field towards Zach. Can Zach turn the corner here? He's going to try. He's trying very hard. He couldn't quite make it. And the ball has gone out of play for another hit in. Is it getting this dark for real? Hamish brings the ball in. Hamish looking upfield. Taps it. Where's he going to go? He's going to open it up. He couldn't quite get the shot he wanted. And Peter Freeman does very well to ride off Brandon Richards. Where is the ball? It's left there. Peter, no, that's John Biles, turns the quickest. Gets onto the ball, sends it up the field. Hamish is going with him. It really is a defensive game. Two very strong people in defense. Look at that backhand. Have we got a chance to see the Heather on the loose again? Here comes Heather. She's got time. Oh, Shane's not going to give her any time. Heather, oh, over the top of it. Where's the ball now? Brandon Richards gets the backhand. Somebody needs to get a control of this. Oh, come on, Sam, on the near side. Couldn't make it. John Biles gets the backhand. Hamish picks it up. Well met, Hamish. Anybody can put a pressure on Hamish? He's messed it up himself. Where is it now? He's got the hook in, though. He needs to make a play. And I think he crossed the line in front of Shane Chin on that grey pony coming down the ball very fast indeed. And we'll see what